ODM unveils plan for Raila campaign tour across Kenya. And of course, now we have just about slightly over a year, it's a year and a few days before we have the election. So of course, we're expecting election machinery to get into full gear.
Are we starting the elections a bit too early? I don't know.
Campaign? It looks like we started 5 years ago.
But now, are we saying that we are right into the election mood? Mm-hmm. Are there no laws that govern when we are supposed to be doing elections? Mm-hmm. Of course, Raila has not stopped from touring the country. Jubilee has been
doing the same.
They have been having all these prayer rallies over the place. Mm-hmm. But staying in the political mood 5 years around, I think it's not good for the economy. And I mean, we keep Kenyans busy on politics and for on two people, Raila and Uhuru, for all the 5 years, and we stop looking at the real issues that they are really doing or they should be doing in terms of putting government to check. I always feel that probably the opposition needs to come back to the drawing board outside the rallies and the protests and everything else. They need to come up with really alternative solutions to the problems that face Kenya so that people can actually look at them and say, if Raila was in government, this is what he'll be doing for every case, so that you come up with and say, if it's security, this is what we're able to do and we expect to have this. Mm. If it is education crisis right now, it's not about calling Matiang'i to resign. The opposition should be coming up and telling us, how do we sort out this education mess if we were the ones in power? Mm. So that would be a better way of looking at it than just moving around and saying how government has failed. So after government has failed, what do you plan to do?
What solutions do you have? And unfortunately, in Kenya, we don't seem to have a solution-based kind of politics, or rather, issue-based kind of politics. If you look at the American presidential election, you find, especially with the Democrats, they really come out strong in terms of giving, literally, this is what we're going to do about the health sector. This is what we're going to do about security. This is what we're going to do about ABCD. But in Kenya, that seems to be not the way we go. We are more into personalities.
We are not interested. I mean, like right now, if you'll be asking all the things that Uhuru did mention that he'll be able to deliver in 5 years, we should be looking at those issues. Mm-hmm. What has he delivered? What has not delivered? And mm-hmm. how does he plan to deliver? Mm-hmm. That's where the pressure point should be, even for the opposition. Mm-hmm. Not moving around, after their house has been falling apart, trying to consolidate the few votes that they still have. I think we should come back to the issues, and we should be able to help opposition and even government to be able to move that by focusing the agenda on the issues that really matter, so that as they do their sideshow, they realize there's no coverage. Mm-hmm. Then they'll be forced to do really something else. But if they realize running around shouting is what gets them the popularity and the coverage that they need, then that is what they keep doing. And then we avoid the issues, and then Kenyans continue to wallow in darkness. So I think that should be really the issue.